I reckon.
I'm pretty sick, so my voice is kind of gone, but...
Hardcore!
Rock is more important than anything, so...
That's still punk rock.
Yeah.
Punk rock.
You
started a cult,
man. Okay. I'm messing around. I don't know what to do.
Do whatever you want. You have a captive audience.
My voice is so like raspy and cool, I think. I think it's gonna sound cooler than how I normally sound. Like, I think everybody's agreeing.
We all agree.
Yeah. Silently agreeing.
We could have changed it.
Oh yeah, I know.
Yeah.
So Jeff's playing drums today, cause okay.
Yeah,
normally we're a three-piece. We're trying this out right now because our drummers couldn't make it out tonight, so...
You can do it!
I think it's gonna work out pretty well. I mean, that one band does it.
Let's just not say that it's gonna go really well, and then if it doesn't, then we can just say...
Alright, yeah, it's not gonna go well.
Thank you.
Okay. It's gonna suck.
You suck.
Yeah,
dude. You suck.
You're a big guy. You haven't heard it yet.
Dude, I'm like in this little, like, this is awesome.
Yep. Alright. We're at Reset. Thanks for having the show. Thank you, Naked Coffee, for having us. You guys are very nice people.
Appreciate it.
Take your waitresses. Take your masseuses. Here we go. Ready? Yeah. see us.
And Ryan. And to the birthday boy over here.
Not my birthday, but yeah!
My birthday.
We did this one.
I'm sorry. I'm fucking tripping.
We did this once before where it was just the two of us, but last time my voice was blown out.
And yeah, now yours is. It's weird how things kind of work out like that. I was giving you shit that day.
There's only one explanation for that, my friend. And that is God.
Or sure.
This next song is about people dying. True love. I live in Sacramento.
Yeah.
And we don't ever get to practice with each other anymore, so today he came down and we practiced for like 3 hours.
Yeah.
Because we didn't have a drummer situation worked out.
Yeah.
It was we all. It was funny, actually. Derek walked in right during like the last couple songs that we were done practicing, and he was like, yeah, I was going to play. Oh, well.
We were supposed to have a drummer, but he didn't show up early enough, so.
Drummers are lazy.
That's messed up. I'm playing drums today.
You're a fucking lazy asshole.
Please, you asshole.
Alright, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Quit playing. Quit it. Well, I fucked you in the sun.
What?
Alright, sure.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Thank you.
I'm such a blue guy.
You don't even like blue.
I don't even like blue. My favorite color is red.
We have an album out on Hellmat Records, and it's $5 over there.
Yeah.
Five?
Yeah, $5.
Oh my god.
$4. And we only have 4 of them over there, so grab one.
One's for me.
Because we sold one last time, and that was more than we sell at really any show. So.
Yeah. Really good.
$5 real? Yes, you may.
Oh,
little.
Wait, you guys want American dollars?
And everybody
big American.
Honestly, I was going to also mention the Mexican hot chocolate here. Fucking delicious.
Oh, yeah. I had a sip of it. It was great.
It was fucking.
I had the apricots and flower tea, and I got it because the name was cool.
Wait, is it better than the past?
Better than the past?
I don't know.
Past is pretty.
It's pretty good. It's pretty cheap. So to get you.
Yeah, but tea.
Yeah, you guys should try the beer here.
Makes your soul
it's really good. It gets you drunk.